Hey guys, Centaurus B.O.B. Bob Agent of Hydra again. This is Life is Strange 2. Or Episode 2. I think I fixed my audio or my microphone problem. So let's get right on to it. Oh, please let this one work.
In the previous episode of Life is Strange.
Whoa. What the fuck?
But he could be talking about photography.
Or have you done something wrong? Talk to me.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No.
For reals, Warren.
Oh, that hurt.
Don't insult me.
She actually cried and they put the audio in this time.
Hey, leave him alone.
Max? Chloe? It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Welcome home, Max.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. Something happened to her.
Wait! Is that grass? Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Max, tell me everything.
She already did. I mean, I already did. Yes. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player's choice. Consequences... Choose wisely. It's funny that they say that, because you have the ability to rewind time. Why is that my only option? Why can't I get up and, you know, stay awake? I couldn't get up be an option. Like, I want to wake up now and play the game. See, the music is so good in this game. Like, I loved pretty much all the songs in the last episode. Now this is their first song. This is great. I mean, I could be wrong. The vocals could be crap, but I don't know yet. Nope. Perfect. I love this. Music is great. Is this Max's room? What happened? It was so clean. It wasn't so clean, but it was cleaner than that before. Episode 2, out of time. I wonder if this song is actually playing. Yes, get up, get up, get up. I don't want to lay there anymore. I almost missed that. Well, that sounded weird.
No amount of rewind will keep you clean. I still need a shower.
Yeah. What happened? Like, why is this so dirty? Let's water the plant.
Drink up. It's got electrolytes.
Okay. Oh, I got text messages. That filled up quick. Chloe has theirs too. I don't. What? Okay. Were those from 2 days ago? Nope, from yesterday. These weren't here last time, so I'm gonna read them. You there, hippie? What about that fucking snow? What about your new power? Or have you gone back in time and figured it out? This is bloated. Okay, I don't want to read all that. Damn it! I forgot to turn my phone off again. Who's messaging me? Okay, that's off. Start. Got a bail, master. Breakfast is a go. You there, Max? Like I said, always for you. Smiley face, smiley face. Smiley face, smiley face. No emoji! Smiley face. I mean, sad face. Meet me at the diner in 40. What time is it? I'll be there. Do not be late or I'll know time is not on your side. Don't get high like in my room. On my way. You are evil. 40 minutes or else. Okay. Do I know what time it is? Oh, well, whatever. It was one message at 10:15. You know I like sci-fi. Just think hard about it. Okay. Hit me up anytime if you have other questions. I'll be in the TARDIS getting my DeLorean. Oh my god. No. Stop it. Victoria! By the way, thanks, but we're not friends. Yeah, nobody can be your friend. Mom. Hey, honey, I hope you didn't forget to water the plant we gave you, but don't drown it either. So does that mean I don't have to water it all the time? Kate. Yeah. Absolutely, I'll be free after 4. Do you want to get tea later today? Okay. I don't even know if these text messages are important or not. Thanks again, Max, for helping me. No problem, that guy is an asshole. Indeed he is. Okay. I wonder if I shouldn't water it, now that I read that. Oh.
Good morning, Lisa. Your leaves are lovely today. I may not have a green thumb, but I have a green finger.
That sounded weird. I thought you'd named the teddy bear. Oh wait, is that the music? Turn that off. Stop it. Thank you. I like the song, but kinda wanna look around.
Warren is blowing up my inbox now. As long as he helps me figure this out. This is so insane, it sounds logical to me. This wormhole thing makes total sense, but doesn't explain how I can do what no scientist ever has.
Freak accidents.
I would say this is some crazy shit, but now I'm not so certain.
Quantum physics.
Should I sign?
Yes. Oh, I can't even do
and
that.
I thought I was into Halloween. Dana is not messing around here.
What day is it? Oh, they don't know. Oh, wait, it's in the text messages. Stupid. Oh, where are they? This was the most recent. It's, the 8th? October the 8th? 10-8? October? Yeah. Right? October, November 7th. Yeah. I'm tired. Okay, shower stuff. Why can't I look at it? Fine, open the damn drawer first.
Uh-oh. I wonder if I'll ever wear a watch again.
Not when you have a phone. Has a phone. Or has a clock on it.
Okay, Max.
And an alarm.
Let's hit the showers now.
Am I really holding the bag? Where did it go? I grabbed the bag, but
Mrs.
it's not
Hoyta is still out sick. I heard somebody say she has severe depression. Poor thing.
Yeah, depression's not fun. Yeah. Oh. Man, I didn't
even with all this crazy shit going on, it's
really
so cool having Chloe back in my life again. Like no time has passed.
That's what happens.
Do not forget I need those
papers before
tonight.
That's what happens with
friends. Like now. Thanks, Sherry. Yeah, of course, Victoria. I'll get the tests and papers to you this afternoon. I am so on it. Consider it done.
What a bitch. And even more so, that one. What a weak sauce little pansy getting bossed around by Miss Queen Bee. Screw you!
Ow!
Rewind. I'm not letting that happen.
Alyssa, can you stand over there?
Okay, Max, if that makes you happy. Wow.
You're welcome.
Now that was close. Thank you, Max.
You're welcome. It just seems like at this point she's just using her powers. She's just, here you go. Guys, you're welcome. This bathroom was messed up before. Oh, that's why I couldn't go in there. There's the showers. I didn't show that in the last video, but that bathroom's closed. That's what it is. It was, hey, douche, come here. I'm gonna kick you in the nuts. Aw.
We shouldn't be watching this.
Why
is everybody's seen it by now.
Juliet and Brooke? That's weird. What the? I feel like that's going to be an important event. I'm going to talk to these two.
Hello, Juliet.
Hey, Max. Did you check out Kate's hot video yet?
A video. Why?
Why should I?
Because it's fucking hilarious. Church girl gone wild.
Kate's not like that, and you know it.
Really? Check her out and tell me what she's like.
Do you believe everything you see? Like Zachary sexting Dana?
Oh.
Touché. Now I feel like an ass. Thanks for finding out the truth yesterday.
You're welcome. Are you sure?
Are you sure? I thought you'd be pissed.
Not at you. Part of me was almost disappointed because I built up so much rage.
Glad to see you're back in action.
You have a good heart, Max. And I won't watch Kate's video anymore. Or pass it on.
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
Thanks, Juliet.
Sure. Talk to you later.
I kind of want to know what the other option is.
I'm not watching the video, Max.
I don't care. I want to rewind time so I can watch the video, if that's what you're going to do. Oh, I can't talk
to her.
Whatever
they're watching must be hot stuff.
Oh, there it is.
Hello, Juliet.
Skip.
Hey, Max.
That's not cool.
That's so not cool.
I didn't get wasted on camera and get busy with the Vortex Club.
Kate's not like that and...
Really? Check her out and...
Do you believe everything he's...
Touché. Now I feel like an ass.
You should.
Are you...
No.
Glad to see...
You have a good...
Yeah, I know.
That's the speaker.
Yeah, I know, blah, blah.
Sure.
Blah, 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 stop.
Excuse me. I'm texting Zach.
Ew, why would you... I kind of wanted to... You know, I'm not going to redo it. It's the same answer. Nothing changed.
Hey, Brooke. Oh, hi, Max.
She wears the same thing all the time. Did you see the snow? You look distracted. Distracted.
You look distracted. Everything cool?
I was riveted by that weird snow flurry yesterday.
Oh. I can't tell if you're being serious or not. Since I'm a science noob, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow. I bet Warren can.
No, he can't.
Did you talk to him yet?
Nah. No.
No, not at all. He's my friend, not my mother.
True. And Warren really loves to talk meteorology with me, since I'm one of the few who can talk back. Talk to you later, Max.
They're still watching the video. Or no, maybe not. The music coming from here. Hey, Dana, what are you doing? Why is she so
Hi, Dana.
Happy
How are
like
you?
That?
Much better than yesterday. I'm glad we talked.
I can see that. Me too. Are you? I'm gonna do me too.
Me too. I know it's good to just talk about this stuff.
You're almost psychic. I felt like you knew everything anyway. By the way, the best and biggest news of the day is that Trevor asked me to the Halloween shindig.
That's Neat. Awesome, Dana.
At least we're showing our faces together in public. So you absolutely should go with us. Borrow one of my outfits and come as a cute geek couple with your bitch Warren.
I'm not big on cosplay.
Don't let life pass you by, Max. So, are you coming to the party or not?
Do I get to choose? Yeah, why not?
Why the fuck not? If I hate it, I can always go back to my room.
That's the spirit, Max. After this, you'll be ready for a rave.
It does sound like fun. Now I have to go contemplate my party future.
What the... Yeah. Can I speak
Let's talk again? Later, Max.
God damn it. Oh, can I look at her birth control pills beforehand and talk to her about them? Because that'd be cool. Might... Yeah, bring up a new fun topic again. Hmm. I don't want to look at the birth control stuff.
Speaking of Halloween, look at all this makeup. At least Dana knows how to use it.
Oh, that's really cool. I'm not talking about the game, sorry. My friend Megan Golden made it onto Playboy.com for her Han Solo gender bend costume. I think she said Leanna Vamp is also in that. Or was it Vampy? I don't remember. I didn't actually get to look at it because I'm playing a game.
Look. Who will survive and what will be left of them? That would be fun to put Skull. Like, I could pull this look off. Hello, Victoria.
That was weird. But yeah, check her out. She was, if you've seen the Deep Pity video, she was the Lara Croft that in the cosplay doesn't equal consent video.
Trevor is making himself comfortable.
And
hope they don't get busted.
Yeah. She, I grabbed her boob in the video because you're not supposed to do that. At least not without consent. And I got smacked by her. There's a video of it. And even more so, we did it like 4 times. And she smacked me every time. The last one was a good take, so that's the one we used. I'm gonna talk to Kate, because that's what I do.
Hey, Kate.
Wow, her pitch went super happy.
I'm here. Thanks again for standing up for me yesterday. I needed that.
That's what I do.
Anytime. That guy has issues.
That's a nice way of putting it.
Doesn't everybody here? By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Yes.
Oh, yes, of course. It's great so far. I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later.
So I take the shower and then I need to return the book. I need to remember that. Is there anything else I need to be looking at here? Yeah, look at the tampon. Is it going to be the same reaction?
I'm good to flow.
Yes,
thanks.
Yes, it is. Okay. What is that? Rachel is a whore. I'm going to go with... out of order. I'm going to go with Veronica, put that, because she's a bitch. I love how her hair doesn't change shape, like, at all. Usually when hair gets wet, it loses its fluffiness. But she didn't.
What's up, Kate?
School. That's it?
Yeah.
That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my god, right.
Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
That's funny because you're both regular sluts.
And you know he has the good shit.
Preach it, sister.
Oh, I want to kill her
friend. I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Good thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
Wow, she actually calls them minions to their face.
We ran all the way. Give it a rest, Taylor. Now I know if I'm in an accident, I won't rely on you or Courtney for help. You can hang out with Kate or Max.
Fuck you, stupid twat.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
You're a weirdo with no camera.
I hate
camera.
That. I'm so quirky. Crap. Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
Who the hell says that anymore? And that's gonna get erased immediately. Decided I'm gonna ruin both of their lives. Victoria's going down. I'm gonna make sure everybody knows how awful she truly is. And then giving her the life that matches. And her stupid friends. And even more, and... yeah, no,
I better get dressed and go give back Kate's book.
I don't wanna... I wanna look at the message. There it is. Erase it.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Goddamn right. Wash my face. Even though, technically, shouldn't I have done that?
Sorry. I forgot.
Who's in there?
Oops. I forgot about the water pressure. Oops. I forgot about the water pressure.
Who's in there? Wait, how many are there? There's two of them on. Oh well, whatever. Looks like I left that shower bag because I no longer have it. Oh, they're still there. I'm gonna go get my stuff and give it back to Kate. This one's Kate's room, I think. Well, bang for God. Let's erase that too. Douches.
No fucking way. This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book.
Let's rewind time. Where can I go back? So how far can I go back? Well, it's still here.
I better get dressed and go give back Kate's book. Oh shit. Nathan's revenge. Even Chloe told me not to go to the principal.
I feel I messed things up. Maybe not.
Man, this could almost be art if it wasn't so fucking sick and disturbed.
Where's her book? I'm not afraid of Prescott, you little bitch.
My desk is a pigsty, but I know it ain't there.
Then, what the fuck? Okay, is it here?
And nothing here.
Oh god, don't tell me you lost it. There it is.
Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book.
Oh,
better fix this fast.
Yeah, rewind.
Kate needs the book and I don't want to add to her list of problems.
Okay, let's try that again.
Be gone, foul soft drink.
There wasn't even that much left.
Aha, you sneaky book. You're mine.
Now I go back to the bathroom.
I need to get dressed.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Ugh.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans. Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week. And he couldn't even...
Oh my god, shut up. I just want to get out of the room and make sure that everything's the same.
Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late. As if I have to worry about being late anymore.
Go.
I do have all the time in the world now.
Go. Go back. Erasing shit. I'm erasing everything. Erase it.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it?
No. Okay. Okay. I hate this.
Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Matt.
Fuck Nathan. He's a little bitch. Violin?
Kate is all alone dealing with this video bullshit.
Mom?
I hope her mother doesn't disown
Kate,
her.
Kate, your father and I just received a rather disturbing call from Principal Wells about you and some party video. Our concerns about sending you to Blackwater seem justified. Please call us after your classes this evening. Wow, it's very formal for a mother.
Kate used to play the violin every morning. She stopped last week. Kate's art is perfect for a children's book.
That's actually
really
good.
Everything looks so fun
good.
And colorful and positive.
That could be a webcomic. Tissues.
That's a lot of tears. She's going to go... Kate really has a doting father.
Did okay?
I had no idea that Kate ever hung out with Alyssa and Stella.
Doesn't seem like she does very often anymore.
That is the cutest bunny ever. I bet Katie's a good mommy.
Better than you. You don't even water your plant. I hope that doesn't kill the rabbit. I really don't. Let her.
Ouch. She left out Hamnation.
No spirit or devil could have prepared me for what you have done on the videotape. How quickly did people see this damn thing? And like a Jezebel, you release a harlot image before God's eyes. I pray that with my church for your soul to be saved from eternal hellfire. Auntie Marsh, that's when you never speak to that family member again.
Good lord.
Whoa.
This must be Kate's H.R. Geiger period.
Still pretty good. Anything else I can look at? Because I'm a... Oh my god, that's a big-ass Bible.
Maybe Kate has a split personality. Church girl by day, party monster by night.
What's wrong with that?
Kate's room is usually immaculate. For her, this must be a pigsty.
Yeah, a little bit. Maybe. Bible?
Maybe Kate has a split
Oh my god, I looked at the Bible, thank you.
Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church. I had nothing to rebel against. I don't know what to believe now.
I know that passage.
Damn, it's the All-American Zombie Family.
Oh. Another photo. I gotta look at everything. Sorry.
Almost forgot what Kate looks like when she smiles.
I gotta talk to her. Make her feel better.
Hey, Kate. I brought your book.
And
Max,
it doesn't have soda on it.
Why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
You mean you had no choice? Well, I hate bullies. I definitely do. I'm gonna say I had no choice.
I had no choice. David Madsen is an asshole.
You had the choice to not get involved. Nobody here seems to care about anybody.
Kate.
I do.
I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass.
Well, duh.
He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Why does he think that?
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video.
What
you
video?
You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks,
I haven't seen the video, so I don't know.
Tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
Yeah, that's what happens when you get drugged. Doesn't sound like you. Why would you go? That's awful. Doesn't sound like you.
Doesn't sound like you. I can't see you partying with Victoria.
Ew.
I didn't.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
That's good. Not enough to get wasted. Are you sure? Not enough to get wasted. I'm gonna take her on her word for all of this.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Was Nathan there?
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice.
Damn right he is.
What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck. And? That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down?
You don't.
I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate, we'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here near my bag.
That was weird. Where is your bag? Oh. Book.
So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
She looks so
depressed.
Absolutely,
Kate. Anything.
I used to look like that.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party.
Oh, he definitely hurt you after that party.
Should I go to the police?
Yes. Look for proof. You can't just blankly do that. You need proof to bust somebody.
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
Yeah, I know.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
Oh my god, I'm not trying to do that.
I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut.
You know what? I want to change that. I'm going to let her go to the cops. Because at least then they'll investigate him.
Good job, Dr. Max.
Do it.
She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
I also want to kind of find out what the other option is. Why isn't this going faster? Thank you, God. What the hell? Wait, nope. Cancel that. I'm gonna talk. Nope. I wish this would go faster. There we go. Skip.
Why did you step in between?
Skip. I hate bullies.
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Okay. Kate, that was a better option.
I actually do care.
Okay.
So, what's the story?
Yeah, I know.
Well,
blah, blah, blah.
He's a blah, blah, blah.
Come on. I'll ask about the video because I haven't seen it.
What about this video? And I swear I haven't watched it.
I can't even watch it, Max.
That sucks. Should I watch it? I'm gonna say you won't.
I won't either.
There's no point.
Thank you, Max.
I don't need to.
You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I could...
Yeah, okay.
Basically, I want...
Yeah, okay. Come on, there we go. Again, that doesn't sound like you.
It doesn't.
I didn't.
I know.
You have to tell me.
Come on.
I swear to God.
Come on. Not enough to get wasted.
Not enough.
I don't get wasted.
She says that with such authority.
I don't get wasted.
Did somebody drug you?
I remember.
Go on.
Next.
Then Nathan.
Next. Nathan Prescott.
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite.
Yep.
All I recall...
Go on.
So...
And. I'm still gonna do and.
That's all I remember.
Okay, I know.
So...
It's fine.
I have...
Jesus. Kate?
What?
Jesus, this is intense. If Kate wasn't out of it and is actually telling the truth...
Oh, I didn't put the book down.
So, Max... Can I ask you a question?
Oh,
and please be honest.
I thought I wasn't able
Absolutely
to give that answer
anything.
Anymore.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped.
Go to the police! Just to hear what the options are.
Yes, you should definitely go to the police, Kate. I totally believe every word you say. Nathan Prescott is truly dangerous.
Bless you, Max. I will go to the police, and also Principal Wells. With you as my backup witness, they'll have to take us seriously now.
Backup witness? Well, I mean, I believe you and everything, but we're still just spoiled punk students to the cops and faculty. I just think we need to be very careful here.
Why? Careful of what?
Nothing. Except the Prescotts are a powerful family.
And they'll abuse that power.
I hope this won't backfire on us, that's all. Even though that rich bastard has earned some serious bad karma. He'll get it.
Actually, if he goes to the faculty, you've already made a complaint. I've made a complaint on him about the gun thing, so this could be another thing for them to actually pay attention to.
You actually told Kate to go to the police and the principal after getting a scary text threat. Now the...
Wait, I did? I know I got a mystery number. Keep your mouth shut about everything, or I'm coming for your ass. I know where you sleep. And I know that's Nathan Prescott, so you can shove it up your ass.
Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends. This has to be from Nathan.
Of course it is.
But it could be anybody. Jesus, this is intense.
Oh, damn it. Can I get that message back?
Wasn't out of it and is actually telling the truth.
Whatever. It's fine. I'm gonna do everything in my power to help Kate and my friends and ruin Nathan Prescott's life. Uh-oh. Food. Two whales. See you there. Don't hurt your fingers texting. Yay, breakfast. No emoji. Funny. Look. And I'm gonna erase it. Because fuck these people. Ugh, man. Warning. Oops, not that one.
Two can play at this game, Moriarty. They might not believe it, but they won't be sure.
Let's see what happens.
Fine, I won't disturb you.
She ain't even in there probably now. What is this? Brooke's room.
No Brooke here.
I like to bother people. She's not here. Probably. Oh, nothing? Okay. What is this?
I would love to believe Rachel Amber is just hiding.
That'd be neat. Stella's room. The
inn? Go away! People sleeping!
Clearly not a morning person.
Taylor's room? Knock.
Taylor is no doubt being led around by Victoria, as
really,
usual.
Max?
Screw you. How would you fly your drone around? Tell me what's going on. Really hoping this audio is being picked up. I mean, the mics are picking up my audio for commentary, because you've already been recording for like 40 minutes. Ooh. Whoa, he got rid of that real quick. Robot. Oh, bet I have to talk to Taylor. I don't wanna.
The birds are flocking around Samuel.
Hey, Sammy.
Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max.
What?
I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
Animals?
That's one thing I truly love about Arcadia Bay. It's all those cool animals in the forest.
The squirrels always come in the morning for food. I can hear them whisper.
That was an
animal
strange
do you see
comment.
In the forest?
I saw a doe.
Don't laugh, but I saw a doe that seemed to be looking right at me, like it was trying to communicate.
Oh, that's your spirit animal. Nothing weird there except you saw yours. Could be a sign about your destiny. What do I know? My spirit animal is a squirrel.
Are you sure?
So, what did you think about that freak snow shower yesterday?
Another message from the Earth to get our shit together. I will say that Samuel hasn't seen anything like that before.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you will.
He's a little weird. But not bad weird. Like, unique weird. Oh, look, it's Taylor. Look at her.
I don't think I've actually seen Taylor alone without Team Victoria.
She does look upset. Let's talk to
her. Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor. Just because you were nice to Victoria doesn't mean I have to be nice to you.
I'm trying to be nice to you, you retard.
I don't want to fight with you or Victoria. Instead of smack talk, let's just talk. For once.
You're funny. Well, I'm not doing anything at the moment, so talk.
Kate's video.
Kate is really upset about the video. All this gossip is cruel.
Boo-hoo. That's what happens when you preach to everybody about sex. She'll live.
Why do you hang out with Victoria? She's pretty mean to you and Courtney.
Agreed.
And she's bossy, too. Look, you don't know her. I do. And she's one of the best friends you could have.
Lies. Bossy best friend.
I guess I've had mean, bossy best friends, too. Better than having mean, bossy parents.
I would love it if my mom was mean or bossy instead of sick. But whatever.
What do you mean,
we've
sick?
We've had our talk.
Wait, let's see if I can talk
Taylor.
Again.
Taylor.
Conversation over.
I like this one button push to rewind all the way.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor.
About your mom. This sounds insulting.
I've heard that your mother was sick.
What?
I'm
what did I say last time?
What happened to her?
Well, if you do care, my mom had back surgery. Victoria was there for me. Like you are for Kate. I'm not about tearing people down, Max.
I know. That's why I wanted to talk.
I'm glad we did.
Hi again, Taylor.
Hey, that wasn't such a bad talk. We should do it again. See you later.
Okay, Taylor's not that bad. She's just really stuck up and follows the wrong people. Oh, goody, your private number. This is Nathan's father. This is a message to let you know that attempts to slander and blackmail my son will be met with many lawyers and legal ramifications. You're not the first student at Blackwell to try this, and I hope you're the last. Consider this a final polite warning. Yeah, sure. Bring it,
Max,
you douche.
Come on over here.
Warren, what are you doing here?
I'm gonna get all the evidence
nothing.
On him.
Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
Thank you.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You were pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
Oh, yes you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero.
You're a personal punching bag.
You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
She's my best friend. Just a pirate. What? Okay, I'm just...
An old friend. Chloe Price. We haven't seen each other in a while.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star.
Was she...
Which begs the question.
She hit him
why
with
is
the,
Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
I busted his ass?
I busted him in a bathroom yesterday with a gun. I'll give you the story later. Principal Wells is taking care of it now, I hope.
Lies.
You're fucking weak. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday?
Yeah.
Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
Oh, you just said no. You just... It... Maybe if you didn't use that horrible pun.
No, I don't think I can concentrate on going out to the movies. I just feel like escaping.
Fine. Be a damn dirty human. I'll go ape myself.
I feel bad, but I got to worry about... I'm worrying about Kate. I want to make sure she's safe. And I'm more worried about Nathan Prescott coming after me. Not that it matters, because if he shoots me, I can use my powers and remove the bullet. Or as he's shooting, you just freeze, rewinds, move the gun from his hand and turn
David
it around so he
Nathan
shoots himself.
Cannot be a good thing.
No, it's a good thing.
This has something to do with Kate.
Good.
Or Rachel.
Good. Good. I'm playing Guardian. Everybody's gonna live, except for Nathan, if I can make that happen. That would be pretty good, because he can't be allowed to walk around free. He needs to be in a cell. He's a rapist and a potential murderer. So, there you have it. I'm gonna see Evan in front of me. I think that was his name from the last episode. Oh crap, now I'm thinking the surveillance cameras would be good. Cause then I could have got video of Nathan messing up my room. And then a lot of the other crap that he has. Like the gun in the bathroom, because David would put the gun in the bathroom. Or the cameras in the bathroom, because he's a weirdo. Man, now I'm thinking about all this and certain things would be actually really good to have now. Hindsight. Max, don't fall asleep. I will wake you up. You are not in control of yourself. I am. Wake up. Stay awake. Do school buses normally have 4 tires in the back and 2 in the front? I haven't been on the school bus in a long time. It's a lighthouse again. In the last episode, we climbed through Chloe's window and went to the lighthouse. Do we drive up there or do we walk? Because if we walked, how far does she live from the lighthouse? It looks like there's nothing near the lighthouse. Sorry, I think a lot in these kinds of games. Actually, I think a lot, period. So, I mean, I think of different reasons and things. Plus, I'm filming. What time is it?
Don't try to take it from me. It's mine.
12:22.
I wouldn't dream of it.
Whoa, that's weird.
Be a millionaire. Hope nobody steals my lottery.
Talk about going back in time. The diner looks exactly the same.
I'll talk to the woman.
Hi. You look lost.
Close. Do you know if the bus has come yet? The online schedule isn't working.
I just got off.
I just got off the school bus, but I'm sure the regular bus is coming too.
Oh, that's a relief. I can't be late for this job interview. I can't believe I have to take a bus all the way to Newport just to find a second job.
Are things that bad here?
Where are things good? I can't even afford to live here.
Well, good
luck.
Very
good point.
Thanks, I sure need it. I'll just keep waiting and hope the bus comes.
Yeah, you do that. I want to speak to homeless.
No time for chit-chat. I'm a millionaire. Yep. Got my lottery ticket right here. Waiting for the bus so I can cash it in.
Huh. That really is a lottery ticket. Can I cross the street? Oh, Chloe. What do you want? Running late. Grab a booth at the diner. Mom will feed you. Somebody better. I'll be lucky if I can make it by noon. What? What time was I just got here? What? Flyers. Save our city.
Look at all these flyers. It's so sad that nobody will read them.
Well, I just did. Speak to him.
Good morning. Looks like you're ready to catch some serious fish.
I wish, young gal. Arcadia Bay just isn't the same fishing town I grew up in.
What do you mean?
Has the town changed much?
By Neptune's beard, it has.
Wow, he's all piratey.
Like a lifetime ago when I was king of the harbor.
Huh? You did good. You own your boat? Or own a boat? Oh, your own boat. My eyes are.
You did pretty good to
tired.
Have lasted this long.
Oh, the fish used to jump onto my boat until the Prescotts and their finance fiends snapped up harbor rights.
Oh, again with them.
The Prescotts have a lot of power.
They might rename the town Prescott Bay, if that tells you much.
They own my school.
Do you know them?
Do you know them?
Too good for my working kind, but I know them through their bad deeds. Let's not get downcast. I hear the fish calling for Bali High. Never forget that old fishermen never die. We just smell that way.
I'd love to learn more, but I have to get going. Happy fishing out there.
I think I've talked my quota for the year.
That's cute. Oh, it's him again.
Obviously, nobody took my advice.
Well, yeah. What's the fun of this? RV. Oh.
There's that dirty RV from the other day.
Oh, and a doggy.
Stop that! Stop! No barking.
Okay.
There was something creepy about that guy and his dog.
A little? Who is this guy? What else is around here? I don't have to go in the diner yet, do I? Nope. I'll talk to you, sir. Oh. Reed.
Snow. Well, that's a good start to the story.
Okay.
I wonder if they explained that snow.
Of course not. Hello, mister.
Excuse me. Sir?
Can you believe this town? The world is on fire, and our big headline is snow. I can hardly wait for next week's big story. Clouds!
The snow was odd. I had to get close to the screen to read that. How long have you lived here? I'm gonna say the odd.
The snow was pretty odd. It was right in the middle of a warm, sunny day.
80 degrees.
Global warming bullshit. It's the Northwest. Snow happens.
I keep reading how Arcadia Bay is booming.
The paper can only talk about that or about missing girls.
You mean Rachel Amber?
Well, I guess. I bet she ran away because she was bored. Who wouldn't be here?
This guy's a douche. Can I kick him in the nuts?
I have to read my horoscope.
You are a douche. And a tool. What's back here? Ooh. A door. Talk to a homeless guy. Or the
hello.
Lady.
Aw, look at you.
Yeah, lady.
A fine example of youth. I bet you're a senior student.
Yes, I go to Blackwell Academy.
You're a psychic.
I could tell you're a wise young woman. I know all about Blackwell and this town.
Oh. Prescott family.
I bet you have dirt on the Prescott family.
That whole family is dirty. They once done good things for Arcadia Bay. Those days are dead, like anything in their way.
I know somebody who's being threatened by a Prescott.
Then you be their guardian angel, because nothing gets in the way of that family, especially not the law. Hell, they own your school, Blackwell. Almost.
You mean almost?
How long have you lived in Arcadia Bay?
1,000 years. I've gone through the same changes as the town.
What changes?
What changes to the town?
Ones it takes a lifetime to see. There's a lot of beauty here, but a lot of darkness too.
Yeah.
Greedy bastards that ruin this town, put people out of work. Out of home. Like me.
I'm gonna ruin the Prescotts.
Sorry. Have you ever lived outside of here?
Where the hell would I go? I hate the sun and love the mist. I might be homeless, but Arcadia Bay is still my home.
Joyce Price.
You must know Joyce Price from the Two Whales Diner.
You are.
She's fed me more than my own family.
What?
How's a daughter your age who's always in trouble?
I know.
Married to a real prick.
I know that too. Chloe.
Have you met Joyce's daughter?
Cute girl. Pissed off. I used to see her and her pretty friend, Rachel, around a lot.
Wow, she's really well informed.
Do you know anything about Rachel Amber? That missing girl?
I know she's missing. I know she hung out here a bit. Sometimes I'd see her walking, all by herself, deep in thought. Too damn young and pretty to look so worried.
What is she worried about? Was she alone?
Was she alone a lot or with friends?
Like I said, she seemed tight with Joyce's daughter. I thought I saw her with an older gent one time. Maybe her dad. That's a terrible thing for a parent to deal with. I pray the poor thing is all right. But you can't save everybody.
Is this supposed to be foreshadowing for me?
Goodbye.
I don't like that.
Come talk to me any old time you want, young lady.
I'm gonna. You're the most interesting person in this game so far. There has to be some reason why I can come back here. Oh. Take a photo of the dog. Random. Oh, that's why I came back here. Got the photo. Yeah, that's the only reason why. Oh, what? I missed a donut? And a sun. Walk forever, walk with me? Is that what that said? Forever, walk? Whatever, I don't care. Sorry. How far can I go down the street?
Nope, I don't want
Dang
to.
Dang it! Whatever, fine. Can I talk to you? Nope. You're wearing. Yep, I'm wearing capris. Okay. Time to go inside. Oh, Jesus, it's all over the place in here.
Man, that smell of breakfast and the sound of clanging silverware makes me feel. That officer looks nicer than wannabe cop David Madsen.
That's good.
Ew, that guy looks unpleasant.
What's up to you, weird lady?
I always wonder what people think about when I eat alone.
I want to talk to her.
Hello there to you!
Oh my god!
Such a beautiful day, eh? Oh yeah, it's gonna be a super day. Enjoy your breakfast, eh?
She's Canadian! That was awesome.
These fishermen are so damn quiet.
I want to talk to him.
Catch any big ones today?
If by big you mean none, then sure. I caught a lot of big ones today. Now let me mourn over my eggs.
Alright, douche.
Still mourning. Thank you.
I am going to talk to the police officer.
Hello, sir.
Hi, young lady. You look a little lost.
Hungry.
Just hungry and thinking about what to eat.
Now that is a real problem at the Two Wells. I can never decide. Joyce's pumpkin pie or grilled mac and cheese.
Oh.
How well do you know Joyce?
I know her delicious grub. Everybody at the station comes here.
I'd hope
we take care of this place like it's our own kitchen.
It's probably the
and
only
Joyce,
place
like she's our,
to eat.
Our mother.
That's good. Chloe. Oh,
so
God.
No Chloe?
Sadly, we all know Chloe down at the station. Poor Joyce. Just heard that Chloe even had a pot dealer in her room.
That's not good. Who told you that?
Who told you that?
I didn't hear it on the police scanner. Joyce said the weed belonged to Chloe's friend, but I highly doubt that.
Joyce didn't tell you who?
She wouldn't. Afraid I'd go arrest somebody, as if I would. I'd just tell the loser to stay the hell away from Chloe, or else. Just kidding. Besides, David Madsen's watching over. Is she a friend of yours?
Yeah.
I know her.
Then you know she's a handful.
She can be.
She can be, but she can also be a good friend who shows up when you need her.
Sounds like you're a good friend. I wish she would be a great daughter and not cause Joyce so much stress.
I guess you're friends with David Madsen.
I wouldn't use that word. We know each other. Why do you ask?
This is a douche. He has a reputation.
He kinda has a reputation at Blackwell.
I have respect for David. He served his country. He found his calling at Blackwell.
But
at the station, we're happy David is exactly where he is. Not everybody can be a cop.
I have to go now. Enjoy your breakfast.
By the way, one thing I can tell you for certain is to stay away from that RV outside.
I usually stay away from sketchy parked vehicles.
Wise policy. The guy who lives in it, Frank, is pretty sketchy himself. That's all I can say for now. I should finish up my coffee and get to work.
That officer looks nicer than wannabe cop David Madsen.
And we're gonna talk to the dude.
What do you want? I feel like shit. Too much beer, so spare me, please. Just let me suffer quietly.
I wouldn't last one day as a trucker.
We'll talk to him.
I don't feel like talking right now. I gotta deliver a load of breakfast to my stomach. Over now.
Okay.
Hello?
Pardon moi, but you're in my eyesight.
Everything is in eyesight.
Isn't everything in here within eyesight?
I don't care for your tone. You sound like Joyce.
How does Joyce sound?
Bossy and smartass. Like you.
Joyce rules. I want to be exactly like her when I grow up.
Looks like you're on your way. I've been coming to this dive for 3 years, and Joyce gives me shit like it's going out of style.
That's how she rolls. That's why I worship her every move.
Good. I can't wait to see you flipping greasy bacon in a diner when you grow up. Exactly like Joyce. Now pardon me while I get back to my coffee.
I'm calling him rude.
Skip. Isn't...
Hello.
How does Joyce...
Bossy...
You're rude.
Why are you being so rude?
Because I've been on the road for 12 hours straight, hopped up on coffee and diet pills, carrying 2 tons of nitrate, and all I want to do is eat a quiet breakfast and stare out the window. Do you mind?
That was a better one. Hey, it's Justin and Trevor.
What's up, Justin?
Getting my coffee on before I cut class and destroy some rails. Shouldn't you be taking photos?
I am.
I am always taking photos. I am a camera.
You crack me up, Maxer. Of course I'm baked, so I'll laugh at anything.
You should be studying.
Flat out say it.
So where's all your homework, schoolgirl?
School? Speaking of buds, I saw your bro Trevor sneaking out of Dana's room.
Trevor finally told me about him and Dana hooking up. He got there first, so I snooze and I lose. See you later, Max.
Yep, that yellow bottle that I thought was mustard is actually mayonnaise. It's weird.
Hey, Trevor.
Hola, Max. By the way, I know you saw me in the dorm.
Yeah. Well, you look different.
Yeah, I saw you coming out of Dana's room.
Yeah, and I finally had to tell Justin because, well, he was in there too.
How did Justin react?
I got him blazed. He was cool. Nobody has secrets in Blackwell anyway.
This is very, very true. Small ass town. What do I do? Oh, I don't want to sit there. A jukebox.
Forgot about the fishing wall of fame.
Too bad there's not enough fish to do anything.
Whoa, Kinkeezy with Joyce? That's so perfect.
Do you say so?
Drool. Want everything.
Yep, me too. I'm starving. Let's get a jukebox. Guitar tune. I'm not a fan of banjos. Unless it's Steve Martin, because he's amazing.
That's
on
fine.
His banjo.
Our family never went whale watching. Looks fun.
Can I talk to Joyce? Where is she? Hey, Joyce. Damn it. Wait, there's a whole bathroom. Oh, I can't get over there. Damn it. Kate Marsh, love you long time. Wow, what a douche. Flush before pissing on the floor.
That graffiti has been here forever.
Nice.
Gross.
Rachel... A... One... What? owes me a blowjob? What does it say next to that? So does your mom. So does your mom. That's kind of funny. Oh, that was the photo that I was supposed to take. Whatever.
Thank you, redneck poet.
Acadia Gay sucks dick. Okay. Well, I think I've done everything. Time to sit down. And Chloe is still not here. Oh, I think Nathan Prescott comes in here. Hi, Mom. Seriously, that's what I say to all my friends'
and
moms.
And there she is. A lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, like you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart. But not that smart. Now you get busted for smoking pot. I heard the whole sordid story from David. I'm sorry this was how you had to meet him. He's a good man. No matter what Chloe says.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I'm sure. I don't even smoke, like, ever. It was almost an accident. It was very stupid. I'm sorry.
It surprised me fierce. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be. Promise. I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway. I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about
William. I'm not going anywhere.
I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Chloe understands.
Chloe understands. She just needs time. I know that sucks for you.
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair.
Blue hair doesn't mean anything
negative. Now she's
got
to rebel against her stepfather.
I see why, I mean.
Do you? He's not as much of a hard ass as you think. But you did tell him you had a joint, right? You took that responsibility?
I did.
And I am sorry. I don't want Chloe in any more trouble. Or me.
Nobody's in trouble over a doobie, Max. And I admire that you took the heat for Chloe. Like a great friend. But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war.
Oh,
he does
care
about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
He cares about Kate Marsh? I'm gonna ask
him. He cares about Kate Marsh?
David mentioned her, but I stay out of his business. I won't patrol Blackwell, and he won't cook at the diner, you know?
I saw him arguing with Kate. I thought you might know why.
Nice try, Nancy Drew. But next to you, there's only one student I'm worried about. And she's not even in school anymore. So, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What do you want to eat?
Damn it. Oh, man, damn it, that... Is it sad that this is the hardest decision of this episode, potentially the entire game? What do I want to eat? Damn it. Bacon omelet or Belgian waffle? Does the Belgian waffle have, like, fruit topping? I'm in a protein mood. Egg.
I was dreaming bacon about your bacon omelet.
Yeah.
Now finish your coffee.
But I want my coffee with my food. That's how I roll.
One bacon omelet for the young lady, stat.
Nerd graffiti. Lauren must have been here.
The only thing that's changed on the menu are the prices.
They gone up, I guess. Look at
my
coffee.
Yes, black coffee. You will be mine.
Is that Frank? Look out the window.
The lighthouse looks so mysterious.
Oh, no, that's the other guy.
I wish I could stay in this moment forever.
The other fisherman.
I guess I actually can now. But then it wouldn't be a moment.
Bacon.
That was that hungover dude at the end of the table.
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu.
What?
I keep going back in time.
So?
No beer? What kind of dive is this?
It's a diner, not a... whatever.
Incoming!
Oh. Oh. Oh, come on. I want to drink the coffee again.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
That was the quickest. I'm feeling like a baby. The quickest service
ever. Still
can't
believe your woman.
What? No.
When I look at pictures of Chloe,
Speak of the devil.
Speak of the devil.
I called that. Yeah. Trevor.
Mom and Max, together again.
Yeah.
And Chloe
M&M.
Looking for a free meal.
Yeah.
You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
Are you atoning for yesterday?
Oh God, Mom, please do not give Max any shit for that. She apologized.
I know she did. Max is a good girl. Woman. She's 18 now.
Too old to get lectures from you or Sergeant Pepper.
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
You guys are still the same.
Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox?
It's a guitar.
Now that that's out of the way.
Oh, my foot's asleep. Ah.
Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation. And I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, that's just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have x-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets.
What? No.
Let me see.
Pull them out, and then I'll tell you. After I rewind time.
Okay, Simple. Max. Impress me.
Really? Chewing gum.
Some old chewing gum?
Nada. Not impressed.
Damn it.
Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Good idea. A gun. Keys. Of course are keys in your pocket. And change.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Cigarettes. Keys. Look. Yeah, just look at it.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
A panda keychain, a pack of cigarettes, 75, 80, 6, 7, 8, 9, 91 cents, and a parking ticket? This is a warning ticket. Yeah, a parking ticket. Okay.
Whoop. You got this, Max. Now rewind and
panda keychain. 91 cents. Oh.
This isn't telling you what.
What was it? The panda keychain with a black key, tiny black key on it. Pack of cigarettes, 91 cents, and parking ticket.
It's inside your pockets.
Yes.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
She changed her reaction. Cigarettes?
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Oh, are you shitting me? 12, I think.
13 cigarettes.
I smoke too much to have 13 cigarettes. Okay, psychic girl, let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Damn it! I didn't think she was actually gonna ask. I usually pay attention to detail like that.
That was beyond epic.
Was it 6 cigarettes?
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
7. I would have. Okay. Yeah, rewind. Come on, go faster. It's not that hard. Okay, stop.
This is... Okay, Max.
Okay, cigarettes first.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes.
Yes, yep. You know I'm a smoker.
Seven cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool.
How does she even know how many
cigarettes?
Something
else in my pockets?
Yeah. Keys.
Your
Panda.
Car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
Panda. England. Panda.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max.
That was a robot.
You do have that Irish luck call build. What else?
Money.
Some money.
91
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
91 cents. There's 3/4, 75, plus 5 cents. It's 80. And there was 80. Oh, 86. I can't math. I'm tired.
86 cents.
That's right. Living large in Arcadia Bay.
I can get you a cup of coffee,
maybe.
Show me more. Parking ticket.
A parking ticket.
That's yellow.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
Are you shitting me? 11:10. Maybe it was 10:35, I'm guessing.
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time!
Got it! Alright. I think I got that right. We'll see. That time thing was pretty impressive on the parking ticket, actually.
Amazeballs! I literally just got chills all over my neck!
You should. I got...
You have powers!
Powers.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
Tell her you love her.
How's the food, Max?
Delicious.
Better than I remembered.
Damn, when did she have time to eat it?
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
Oh, God.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way.
Give me a sec.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments, so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
She waves.
Oops.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He's...
Oh, really? I have to wait the whole thing?
I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next 30 seconds.
Okay,
or so.
That's all I needed then. Where is it? Trucker drops his mug first.
The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
He eats his donut. Alert on the cop's radio.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he quickly exits the diner.
Max, I don't know
you
what
said
the
that you would predict 4 events? That's only 2, dude.
I'm not done yet. Oh, are you kidding me? Now I have to watch the whole thing again. Trevor and Justin get into a fight and then gets ripped by Joyce.
Oops.
Dude, did you right? break another cup?
Get the 4th
really?
One.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
He's already in the car.
I think
don't
not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch.
Don't slap me, bitch.
Fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Yeah. What's the 4th thing? Come on. 4th thing. And a person walks to the bathroom? Oh.
That's the best song I've heard.
This is
yet.
Sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
And then the joke. The...
So, what are you waiting for?
Now I should rewind and tell Chloe everything that just happened.
The jukebox breaks. Okay. That's easy. Damn, that didn't. That last one took a while.
I'm going to predict.
Yes. Trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
The cop gets a radio, or a radio call.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he quickly exits the diner.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
I'm not done yet. Oh, okay. Justin and Trevor fight and beats them. Beats them. And stops them. And Joyce doesn't care. Encourages them to fight and stops them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting and Joyce breaks
up. Oh, that's what the cop
getting good.
One, dude.
Can't wait to see what happens.
Can I rewind? No, of course not. Jukebox goes crazy and the cockroaches crawl out of it. Butterfly lands on it. Fly lands on and truckers play a new song.
The jukebox goes crazy as the trucker tries to play a new song.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Yeah, three times. There it is. Number one.
Dude, did
you
right.
break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. And now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think
dick.
Not,
Don't
Max.
Me, bitch.
Oh, damn it. Are you kidding me? It's because I didn't understand the cop one.
I'm going to predict.
Blah, 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 blah. Drop his mug.
The trucker dropped.
So, what happens next?
Yeah, okay. It's on alert radio, and he...
The cop gets an emergency alert on
leaves
his radio,
in his
and
car.
His partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this...
Okay, that's easy. Just stops them.
This is getting good.
And the juke... Yeah, I thought there was no trucker that got up. Goes crazy as a cockroach crawls out.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
And that's it.
Oops!
Did you break another cup?
Oh,
really?
Go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh! Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called him, but he's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe.
Oh, it can be.
Screw that. Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever.
Agreed.
You can make anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened!
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on
wow.
me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You should learn to practice
you did
or
not just
master
say
it.
Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave. Chloe finally believes me. And I wonder what kind of crazy shit she has in mind now.
This is where I will edit, because... I need to stop my audio on my recorder because it has a lot and it only can hold 99 minutes, I believe. So let's change it to number 2. Come on. There we go. And... we are good to go. I already talked to like everybody. Don't hit me, bitch. That was the best comment.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place.
That sounds weird.
Don't even answer.
What is it?
Places to go and what to do. Come on,
and,
before mom starts some more shit.
To
let's
do?
Bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big what? You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school?
I'm answering that.
So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with, too.
I'm answering the phone. She's depressed.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay? I promise, Kate. I won't forget. I swear.
What, 4 o'clock?
Just do your homework and don't stress.
I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. What? If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now. Let's rock.
A little bit needy there.
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument. I could rewind and not answer Kate.
Nope. Nope.
It's not like I won't see her in class later.
Nope. Not an op- No. No. I know depressed people. I was one of them. Not answering that. I'm most definitely answering that phone call. You know very well she's depressed. She needs your help. So she got it.
Is this a race? Keep up.
How many times are you going to get
really hope the audio is working.
That depends on you and how well you do in this phase of the test.
Oh, Jesus.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how
See?
Long.
See?
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
See? I answer the phone, and it's like nothing happened. Because that's what friends do, right?
Are you kidding? After yesterday, I'm kind of over guns, Chloe. Freaks me out
Did
that
you even put
one.
Bullets in it?
Don't you trust me?
No.
Yes, but not
with
that gun.
Yeah.
You have more power than an army. Don't be scared of my little toy. Besides, we need it for the test.
Why? You're gonna throw it in the air and shoot it?
Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit.
That was such a weird way to say that.
Okay,
you are so cute.
Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
I'm just gonna have them in my hand already. Really? How are there... Watch, there's none here at all. Gonna do the labyrinth thing. Just run along your hand, along a... Oh, I thought that highlighted. I'm just gonna leave.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Dang it. I thought it'd be really funny. Like, Max, where are the bottles? I just rewind time, and then come back. She'll never even know. It's the best part about that. There has to be one over here. Why is that bus highlighted? Of course I can't go that way. I haven't found one yet. Let's run. You run weird. Look, it's highlighted. Why is it highlighted?
It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
Why? All cars kind of... Blit, eventually. Oh.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
What is that? Oh, it's an old camera. Sirius, there's a shirt?
This is the scariest thing here.
I seriously haven't found a bottle yet.
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
This is what she thinks about. I just want to find the bottles. Can I leave? Watch, they're all here.
I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Again, something I really don't want to be thinking about, but sure. There has to be a bottle over here.
Wow, sir. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
Where? Oh. That one. Hey, come back.
That dough is the perfect photo op.
Take a picture. That's not even a real dough. It's transparent and you can tell it's not gonna be in the photo. I'm gonna go touch it. Aww. Spirit animal, you're supposed to show me where to go. Man, what else is up here? Oh, train. Oh, that's where the train comes in. Because Chloe gets stuck. Sit? What am I doing?
So quiet and primordial out here. I always feel like the forest is whispering to me. Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something.
It is. It's gonna be destroyed and it knows it.
I just have to figure out the message.
Okay, I'm getting up. I haven't found one bottle yet. What am I supposed to do? Come on. Deer was over here, right? Oh. Piece of cloth.
This was an old school punk shirt.
I don't like how there's random clothes here. Already looked there. Seriously, not one bottle yet? Is that a plane?
I don't want to go that way.
Why? There could be bottles on the train tracks. Pigeons! Whoa! If I find a dead body... Whoa!
I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Oh look, I found a bottle. One bottle.
Hello, bottle number one. Four more to go.
Oh, Jesus.
Go through fast.
Seriously, how did I not find another bottle yet?
Thanks for the tip.
Eat shit and live? Okay. I wanna go in there. That's probably where another bottle is. Well, I've done the whole all around now, so just...
Where to find bottles?
Exactly.
Maybe in an old refrigerator. This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here.
Yes. Bracelet.
That kind of hurts.
Well, you're the one. What
is that? They really were besties.
Eh.
That could have been me instead of...
Oh, mixtape.
Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Why would you want...
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
I'm sure she did it. A lot. Can I open the fridge? Damn it.
I don't want to intrude, but I was here.
Chloe was here, Rachel was here. I'm gonna write it.
Now we're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel. I don't want to intrude, but I was here. So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party.
And then she disappeared.
This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
Yep. I knew it. Oh. Fuck you.
Ouch.
Yes, you. Okay, whatever. Take the bottle. Number two. Still can't believe I've only found
three
two
bottles
of them.
Left.
Paper.
I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
Probably Kate, sadly, but been there. I wanna... Oh, Jesus. He sounds desperate. Or obsessed. No, both. They're different words, so... Seriously, two bottles. Where are the other... Oh.
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
Neither. That thing's on a very... A very specific time schedule.
I bet I could get on the boat from a higher location.
How? Oh, lovely syringes.
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
Indeed. Okay, now how do I get up there? Where's the last... Oh, there she is. She's pissed. Huh? Gun shells.
Those shells look fresh.
Shotguns. Where is the last bottle? Oh. I guess I can go up here. There's probably a bottle up here, I hope. Damn it. Football.
The Bigfoots were here.
Dead football. Look, a plank.
Huh. I could use this board as a bridge.
Yes.
Doesn't look too heavy.
Get up. Come on, let's do this.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Well, yeah, it's long. That's why. There's have to be two bottles here. Damn it.
Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
Oh my god, are you shitting me? I have three or two more to go.
Although this junkyard is a dive,
oh my gosh.
I see why Chloe hangs here.
It looks cool.
She's a steampunk. It what? Actually feels like Chloe and our kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again. So happy. Like we've both gone back in time.
Nice choice of words. Okay, get up. No more nostalgia. You just need to find that last bottle, wherever that is. Okay. Seriously, where are the last two bottles? I really don't want to have to look up online where to find the bottles. They're just bottles. Ugh. Oh, I can't even go back that way. Watch, they're in the stupidest place that I didn't look. Oh my god. I'm gonna feel so stupid. I already looked this way, didn't I? Maybe she'll take three bottles. She has one.
I have to find dirty-ass bottles while you chill. Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power.
From God, or the gods. So, bow.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Once I figure out exactly how my power works. A god must doth know these things.
Amen. And while you build an empire, I'm there to keep you on the path of badassness. And fun.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history. No biggie.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
Stop the bottles from being shot at? Are you even that good of a shot?
What Where to find...
Oh,
those
all right,
shells
yeah,
look
yeah.
fresh.
I know, I already saw them. Seriously, where are the other bottles? oh man, I may actually have to look this up. Come on. Okay. Okay.
I don't want to go.
God, you didn't even let me get close to the gate. Tire. Oh, there it is. And it breaks.
Stupid bottle.
Tap on some rewind. Okay. How am I gonna get the bottle?
Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the
I'm literally underneath the bottle.
Stupid bottle.
Okay, now how am I gonna get the bottle? Oh, the crate. That's a good way to do it. smart way to do it. Get a crate and stand up and get the bottle. Oh, if it didn't let me just... If she just got up there and did that again.
One more bottle to go.
Okay, hi Kate, what do you want? Well, thank you so much for giving us such good advice about going to the police and telling them everything about Nathan. I so appreciate you standing by me. Keeps my faith. XOXOXOXO. Hugs and kisses. Kate, I'm on your side. Please don't mention me too much, if you can. I'm already in trouble around here. And thanks so much for talking to me this morning. I was about to have a serious cry, and I needed a friend. See? See? You were there, as usual. I try. Because I'm that kind of a person. I try.
So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owns
that
and where they are now.
In the boat? Guess not. Whatever. I need to find a bottle. Where is it? I got four. I got one more to go. It's a shirt. There it is. How did I miss this? It's literally right here. I walk.
Voila. Right. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
If I have the bottles in my bag, if I rewind time, do they appear again?
Thanks, Max.
Yeah, it took forever, I know. Shut up. Where does she get beer?
Wait, one more for the road?
I mean, one more for the road. It was empty, wasn't it?
You're serious about this.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet.
That's not how this works.
Max, you have to help me aim.
Why? Because you're that drunk?
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Way, Max.
Right.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
Shoot.
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Shoot. I don't even know where that went. Oh. Down? Ow.
Where
Damn.
Do I aim? Aim just a tad lower.
Ready to plank.
Oh.
Where
right?
Do I, aim?
I don't
aim
know.
A
I
bit
can't
to the
see
right.
it.
Beep, beep. Laser tracking on.
Oh, there it is. Wow, that was way off. Just a bit to the left.
Where do I aim? A bit to your left.
Chloe Bond has got this.
Just up, then.
We're aimed slightly above.
Right between the eyes. Watch out, Nathan. Now that
I would
fun.
Be okay with that.
Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
I could throw it in the air.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot the monitor.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Let's reboot them with a bullet.
Wow, I didn't even...
Old school.
Ouch.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
I'm getting there, shut up.
Hello, what should I shoot?
Shoot that.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now? Hella yes!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfying?
That was really...
like,
that
never.
Was really
so I want one more uber-cool trick shot.
A lucky
I
guess.
I'm using that junker for a target now.
Shoot.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Shoot the gas tank.
Let's see what happens when you shoot the gas tank.
It's gonna
Step
blow
back. Gas
up.
Gas tank go boom.
Yeah, it is. Uh-oh. It's legitimately gonna blow up.
Boom! Car definitely down, but no bottle casualties.
Damn it. That's what we want? Okay. The bumper.
Dude,
probably.
I need a target before I
put a real dent in that front bumper.
It's gonna
Goodbye.
Shoot and bounce
cool
down.
Jesus, I shot myself!
Oh my god.
I shot myself! Back up, back
Did
up!
The gun? Hold on, Chloe.
Holy shit, that was pretty sweet. Well, it's like she won't even know she shot herself.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Shoot the
How about
the tire.
For the left tire?
Watch the tire makes
Adios,
her shoot me.
Yeah,
shoot me. Oh. Well, that worked. Back up. Nice.
Uber cool.
You shot yourself.
I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to
She
bust
should
the
have said that. She's like, you know, the previous shot, you
I
shot
don't
yourself.
Know.
It's like, what? It hit the bumper,
Max,
came back
nose.
And hit you in the chest.
Damn. I don't feel so super.
Max!
Well, yeah, you're using mental powers to change reality. Oh, that's loud. Mental powers cause headaches. That's why they're called mental. Please don't leave the gun there.
You freaked me out there.
Freaked
Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head.
Well, yeah.
How do I feel normal again? I better go chat up Chloe.
Is that my only option? Can I, like, look at stuff? I can look at her?
Look at her. Chloe can even chill out playing with a gun.
You mean you can't? Can I have gone to that log again?
Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't wanna.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble?
Oh, boo-hoo, Max is afraid.
I know you can handle this, and I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
You missed the bottles twice.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
I'm gonna shoot
Excuse
you
us,
in
Frank.
That spider
Oh, sorry, Chloe.
Tattoo
Don't
on
let
your
me
neck.
Get in the way of your bonding.
Oh,
I heard
is it
the
a flaming
gunshots
tire?
And the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
You're a
We're not
douche.
Anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Fuck you.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
I'm gonna pull the gun. Yeah.
Please. Please step back.
Shoot
You're
him
kidding.
In, I'm gonna shoot
Put
him in the
that
knee.
Put down.
Put yours down. Shoot.
That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me. And you'll wish I had no memory, because I never forget.
So remember, next time I will shoot
Friday
you.
You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
Good advice. I will shoot you next time.
Sorry.
In the knee.
You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me.
I should have hit him with the gun.
Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me.
And? That's why you have powers. She died before. You can keep her alive.
Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.
Where did she go? Oh. Why don't we go back to...
Chloe's waiting to go for a walk.
The house over here.
We both need a timeout from here.
No, I'm going this way. Because I want to go in the house and see the bracelet. Because it was in this house. Let me in. Where's the bracelets? There it is. See?
That kind of hurts.
Oh, it's a different bracelet. I'm an idiot. I wish I could take the bracelet and then give it to her. Should have threw the gun at his head. Oh, I thought I was supposed to talk to her. Oh, whatever. It's fine.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank. That was epic.
I wish I shot him.
I'm glad there was no bullets in there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass.
Gross.
You have the power.
You're gross. Don't fall.
What? Why? You're walking on a railroad track on the ground.
Me too.
It's not like it's on a bridge.
I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
He is a loser.
Let's take a break and I'll talk.
No. Don't wanna.
Feels like a different world, huh?
You're gonna get stuck.
I wish we could stay forever.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Me personally, I'm not freaked out. But I want to know about Frank, so I'm gonna say Frank.
Seriously, Chloe, this is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
Then no.
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, did you see what just happened? I almost shot him. I know I could rewind, but Chloe, this is not playtime. No more guns.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Nice.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer, where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Kind of?
Hung out? You don't mean you...
Ah, no, we didn't have sex. Gross, man. He never even tried.
Good.
I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
Where's
That's
the money?
It?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us, okay?
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap.
Why?
We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens. And it's like no time has passed.
That's how it works.
Rachel was here to meet you.
Friendships work that way. Rachel and I? Yeah, Rachel and I.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She had... has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better.
Why?
I have no idea why.
Oh.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
This seat is not very comfortable.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
This power, I'm not afraid of nothing.
Perfect.
Take it. Oh, another flashback. mission? Oh, I'm staying in this one. Okay. Or not. That was loud.
Help! I'm stuck!
Hold on, Chloe.
What are you freaking out for? Because you're stuck doesn't mean you're gonna die. How do you get stuck?
What's that noise?
Take your shoe off.
The train. Oh, shit.
What am I doing? What do I do?
Get me out of here, Max!
How? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna do this then. And of course, because I'm a little girl, I can't do that. Open.
Awesome. It's not locked.
I
better find a tool to cut those wires.
Are you shitting me?
Please, get me out of here!
Ah, calm down. I got rewind power, remember? Sting case. And now I got more time.
Oops. Come on, Max!
Really? I closed the box.
I better find the tool to cut those wires.
You have a knife on you,
please,
Chloe?
Get me out of here!
Speak.
I don't want to die here!
You're not gonna... You died in the bathroom. Find something!
Free me!
Oh, calm down. You're fine.
Max!
I hear a cow. Open.
Shit! I can't budge it at all!
Oh, this is lovely. Let's rewind a bit. You know what? Skip it. If she dies, I'm just gonna rewind anyway. Yeah, no shit, I know.
Max,
you're gonna be fine. I think. Whoa, whoa,
Max,
whoa.
Get me out of here.
Push.
Damn, something is blocking the drum.
Uh-oh. Birds, damn it.
The train's coming!
I don't want to go that way.
I'm just gonna leave her ass.
God.
Where's the train? I don't see it. I hear it. Oh, behind me? Oh, yeah, behind me. Okay, rewind a bit. And.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Why not? It's fine. Seriously, what? I can't. Oh, gosh. I really have to go around again.
Max!
Yeah, I know. Shut up. I'm getting there. Look at the wedge.
This wedge locks the drum in place.
I know. That's why you take it.
The train's coming! Max, please!
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
How are you?
I jumped down. Where's the stupid... Okay, that's fine. Where is this? Where am I going?
I don't want to go that way.
Oh my god. Go back to running! Jesus. Oh, fine, go back. Go back even more. Open the box.
Maybe I can open this fuse box.
Yeah, skip that.
I better find a tool to cut
those
wires.
Better. I seriously can't just push the thing in front of her. Yeah, go. Oh, there we go.
I can definitely use this bad boy.
To do what? Move the wedge? Let's try that. Move the wedge. Crowbar. Yeah, I know. Not for long, though.
Now I can finally move the drum.
Push it. Damn.
Get me out of here, Max!
I have to help lift Chloe up.
Oh god, this is bad. Come on, let's go. Move. There it is.
Damn.
Ooh.
That was close. You saved me again. You okay?
I got splinters in my ass and legs, so I wish there was a less violent way for you to save me. And now the trains can't get to the lumber mill. Oops. Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero...
Can I rewind? I want to see if there's another way than breaking the thing.
Because I just... Last, Chloe.
That's okay.
Did that one. There's probably a less destructive way to do it. Damn it! I guarantee there was, like, a pair of scissors or a knife or something farther up, but I just wanted to get the quickest thing.
Thanks
and that
for the ride,
it.
Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Damn
Thanks
it.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday.
Why?
It might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what?
Explain what? Snow equals the ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high.
Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
Chaos theory. I love chaos theory. What do you know? What?
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
5 years ago, asswipe. Some people change. And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Like he said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.
What does Chloe do all day? I mean, you could probably make the assumption that she just goes home and smokes weed all day, but that's an awful thing to think about. It's so boring. If that's your thing and you're watching this video, that's fine. If it's your thing, then fine. But for me, I would rather be out doing other things.
I have a little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Oh god. Do I have to talk to him?
So are you going to that Vortex Club party?
What's
that? I would miss it. I have the sweetest outfit.
Damn it! Can't talk to him. I don't even know who she is.
Justin always looks stoned.
It's because he always is stoned.
I swear, Principal Wells always looks distressed.
Because he's drunk.
Oh, hello, Max. I hope this isn't about the alleged gun incident.
Talk to Nathan.
Alleged? Nathan did have a gun. Have you talked to him yet?
Yes, he's deeply upset about this accusation. I don't blame him. Once I have all the facts, we'll talk. For the moment, focus on your schoolwork.
I can't focus when I'm scared.
Please don't say that. There's nothing to be scared of at Blackwell Academy.
Yeah, right.
Our head of security is overseeing a new era of campus safety.
I saw Mr. Madsen hassle Kate Marsh yesterday.
Wait. Do you see a pattern here, Max?
Probably not the same one you see.
It's very easy for you to instantly accuse people of doing terrible things. Nathan, Mr. Madsen, who's next? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a meeting. Max, I have a meeting. Excuse me.
You're just standing there, so no you don't. Piece of crap. Oh, there's David. Lovely. Hi, you dumb piece of shit.
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen?
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
No. I can rewind.
No, it belonged to a friend of mine. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you. But it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
What do you know about Kate Marsh?
What about Kate?
You stepped between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless Ooh. You know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
That went pretty well. I'm gonna let that one go. What else is there to do? Oh, it's Zach. Let's talk to this douche. Hey, douche.
Hello, Zach.
Sup, Max? It's weird to not see you without your camera.
I'm always taking pictures with my eyes.
I bet. As long as you don't talk to everybody about all that shit with the sext and Victoria.
It's over. Just another Blackwell mini drama.
You mean stupid shit. Man, I just don't get Victoria. What does she want?
Probably for all of us to talk about her. Like now.
Then let's not. You're pretty smart, Max. See you at the game Friday.
He's not a bad guy, but he's still pretty douchey.
Hello, climate change.
Oh, Courtney, hello. I've never talked to her. Let's see how this works.
Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please.
You see a camera, bitch?
I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree. Really? Oh, like you care.
I ask.
I'm not anti-soiree. You seem anti-fashion, though. A Vortex Club party has a strict dress code. Do you even have a dress? Sorry, but nice try.
And rewind. Dumb bitch.
Hey, Courtney.
Skip.
Really?
Skip.
I'm sure the Vortex Club has a dress code. As you can see, I would need your advice on what to wear. Thanks, Mats. I didn't think you noticed high fashion. Tell you what, I'll put you down on the guest list, and before the party, I can give you some tips. Cool. Thanks, Courtney. I'll send you the party info later. Back to the list.
I'm just manipulating the shit out of everybody. This is great. Talk to Samuel. Oh, I can't. Oh, he's so funny. I can't go to the bathroom. There's nothing fun anymore. Poster.
Does anybody believe this shit?
Oh, okay. Wait, okay, so I've been this way, been that way, so I gotta go this way. Trevor.
Trevor surveys his domain. If only I knew what David Madsen was really up to.
You best not bother chatting me up now.
I'm gonna kick you in the balls.
I still have time. Luke is always using the phone as a shield to avoid people.
I do that sometimes.
I saw Victoria and her friends shopping for the party.
That reminds me, I have to score some weed from Nathan.
Ew. Why would you ever want to do anything having to do with him? Everyone should know his stuff is bad. Okay. I thought there was something important there. Guess not. Oh, look, it's Victoria and the even worse person.
Yo, Maxwell Smart. Talk later, cool?
So you can't.
I swear
me.
His voice changed.
I'm trying. But you have to understand my position.
What did you.
Why? You don't understand mine. Nobody does. Nobody.
Hey.
What do you want from me?
Hey.
Stop! Don't come near me!
I'm legitimately trying to help you. Come here. Talk to Mr. Douche and see what he did. What did you do?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me? I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
Word gets around, huh?
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always take the shot. My number one rule of photography. And Max? I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty.
Damn it.
I assume you know about this viral video?
Kate is freaked out.
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
Yes.
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
I miss Rachel, too. But think about yourself, Max. Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
Screw you.
It did happen. Nathan Prescott had a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
I'm supposed to go to science class. Or no. I'm gonna eavesdrop a bit. You douche. Uh-huh. Science! Because why not?
Think, big brain, think!
Let's talk to you.
Howdy, Brooke.
Hi, Max. Making your daily rounds?
Yup.
How was your drone?
Miss Grant busted me flying it over the parking
lot. This
can't
be that hard.
She's all jacked up about surveillance bullshit. Like I was spying on Warren's new car.
You already planted a GPS on him?
I borrowed the one he has on you.
Oh, cute.
I hate to hit and run, but...
Don't let me get in your way. So long.
Bring me the brain, Igor.
It's Igor.
Hey, Warren. Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silverhammer! Perfect timing!
Are you really?
I need help with this chemical experiment.
Did he just stutter on the word chemical?
Have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
Oh, is it water? Because this might be funny.
I have a vision. Godium.
Godium? That's the worst pun I've ever heard. Yet Max has spoken. Sodium it is.
Blow up. Don't put your... Why would you ever put your face in front of it after you pour it in?
Zip. Nothing.
Is it water? Because potassium might work then.
Hey, Warren.
Skip.
Maxwell, so...
No, Jesus.
Asking me...
Come on. Potassium.
I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but... Go... Potassium.
Potassium it shall be. If this works, you get a free hug.
Well... Kaboom!
Weird science.
That movie was great. Don't you make a weird pun about that.
Yes, I am a scientist. Fuck!
That was a weird thing to say. Okay, whatever, it's fine. Okay. Banana. Oh, sponge.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Funny, I was just thinking about you, Max.
Why?
Thanks again for taking a stand against camera surveillance here. Every signature counts.
I'm kind of thinking against it at this point.
Miss Grant, Can I ask you a possibly dumb science question?
You know my stock teacher answer. There are no dumb questions. Ask away.
That is not
true.
Would
you add potassium or sodium to a chemical mix for this week's experiment?
Neither. Unless you want a face full of powder. I would add chlorine.
Oh, good.
I'm just thinking about all the autumn photos I want to take.
Oh, this is my favorite time of year. I do love the season change. This whole campus is a visual delight. I know Mr. Jefferson loves to shoot around here.
Oh, really? Why wouldn't she know Jefferson? She's a part of the faculty. I'm doing you like photography.
You must like photography.
I do, but I'm certainly no artist. I'm all about the science. You can't debate numbers. I have to say, it's not quite autumn enough yet.
Snow?
What about that snow yesterday? What's your scientific explanation?
Our climate is moving beyond explanation. Of course, some of the tribes here might see it different.
Petition?
How's your campaign going?
You signed the petition, now it's your campaign too. Thanks for stepping up. More people would rather send a text than sign a petition. That's how they keep us all distracted.
You can sign a petition on your phone.
Nobody will notice cameras on every square foot.
I know. I really hope you keep those cameras from taking over Blackwell.
Max, with students like you, we sure will.
Bye.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant, but yeah, I have to get going.
God.
Go on, Max. We'll talk again. Real soon.
Okay, so help him with his thing. What was it? Chlorine?
Yes, I am a scientist. Fuck.
Rewind. Rewind again.
Hey, Warren.
Chlorine.
Wrong, Warren. You need to add chlorine. Not potassium or sodium.
Chlorine? I didn't think of that. Can't argue with a confident scientist. Let's try it.
Why does it look like the fog's still in here?
Eureka! She's got it.
No, you got it.
Don't be so modest, Dr. Caulfield.
Oh, you guys really broke the bounds of science.
Jealous much. I don't even know what he was trying to do. Make a pink cloud?
That was fun helping Warren. He's pretty cute when he's in full-on geek mode.
Blah, 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 blah. Can I talk to her again? No, not while I'm behind her desk, but over here I can.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Blah.
Funny, I'm...
Blah.
Thanks again.
Blah. Photos. Just because I want to make sure that I can keep some of this stuff. You like photos?
I do. I have.
Can't wait.
I can't wait for fall either. It's all about the atmosphere.
You're the artist and I'm the scientist. Like yin and yang.
How? I don't understand that comparison.
You signed the... More people...
Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
phones, cameras, surveillance, all that good stuff. Goodbye.
I'm sorry.
Go on, Matt.
Thank you. Bye. I took full credit for knowing the answer to the science question. Hey, Stella. Oh.
Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Uh-oh. I gotta protect her. Turn left, then right. Oh, hold up. What the hell's talking? Can't tell if she's sad or just daydreaming.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Yep, okay. That's what I thought. Okay. Is this? What is this? Oh, this is Daniel, I think. Right? Is his name?
What's up, Daniel?
Yeah.
Waiting to draw Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on. I hope you liked the sketch I did of you yesterday.
I actually haven't seen it. Yeah, I loved it, sure.
Love. And it's my new avatar.
Excellent. I got tons of likes on FB. Ah, made you blush.
Shut up.
Wow, Facebook.
Someday your portrait may hang in the Daniel de Costa wing of the Louvre. We'll talk about it later.
That's very ambitious, bro.
That's a great sketch of Dana. Daniel is the real deal.
Yep. Hey, Hayden.
I'm kind of doing something now, Max.
You're awful. Got no skill, man.
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Oh, I'm sure she'll.
No time to talk, Max. Art in progress.
Like I give a flying fuck.
I'm gonna shank him.
Or she'll run to Mr. Jefferson, like he gives a
shit. No time to talk, Max.
Like anybody does.
Posing in progress.
Max is such a little.
Shh. I think she can hear us.
Better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
Not at all, Victoria.
Max is such an attention whore.
That's funny coming from you.
Can I sit down now?
Oh, please do. Take a selfie of this moment.
Yeah, Max, so I won't forget you.
I'm gonna shank you in the throat.
Assholes.
Still gonna ruin Victoria's life. No more being nice. And Nathan is gonna hopefully can make sure he dies. He's not worth it. And now I have to leave and go after Kate.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
I'm just in class. Get up. Get out. Go. Rip. What did I just rewind? Seriously, can I not get up? I can rewind. And that is just making me waste more time. Come on, seriously. I can't look at anything. Oh god, now what? Hi.
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit down. We have a lot to cover today, and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
She's not feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral.
I guess Kate will miss class now. I'm worried about her.
Me too.
I wonder how it would feel.
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
No smartphones in class, Max. Put that away.
Fuck you. I really don't like this guy.
Usually, people need something to judge so they never take a good look at themselves. We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating.
Is that him? Because that's perfect.
Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caulfield, for example.
Fuck you.
Who I know can't wait to enter, right?
Nope.
I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives photography such visual power.
I'm just zoning out.
It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because...
I guess Kate will miss class now. I'm worried about her.
Some crazy shit is going
on. Can I go to the bathroom?
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen, everybody remain seated.
Yeah, you can go fuck yourself, buddy.
Dismissed.
Is this for real?
Bitch flipped out.
I didn't think she was that messed up.
Shut up. Whoever said that, I'm gonna kill you. Sorry guys, I'm very into the game. I haven't played this episode, so I'm very like... Nope, not happening. I'm so glad I got the powers now. Nope! I'm gonna rewind farther. Ow.
Not again. Not now. I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
Then move. Try to move. I'm trying to get you to walk. You're not even trying. Freeze time. Now run. Get there.
Keep going, Max. You can do it.
Yes, exactly. Now do it. Move. I can't believe I had to do that 4 times. Was it 4? Oh my god, stupid birds. Seriously, I can't just move them out of the way. That would really suck if she landed on me right now. Great job, Sergeant Douche. Open, go to the roof. Okay, so to use my powers is hold out my right hand. That's pretty much it, right?
Yes.
No? Keep holding it. You grab her. You hold the powers, and you grab her. Ugh. I have a nosebleed. Hi. Kate. Say your name. Kate. You're about to give yourself an aneurysm.
What are you doing aneurysm. Here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now.
I'm your friend.
It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself?
Goddamn right.
Seriously, don't come near me. I will jump.
I know you will.
Okay. I'm right here. Kate, please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
I hope I'm able to rewind these answers if I'm wrong. I'm saving her. You matter.
You matter. And not just to me.
I do want to believe that.
Kate, your life is still yours. And we can get through this together. Let me help. Like I helped by erasing all that crap people wrote on your room slate.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
Of course I worry. You're my friend, Kate.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone.
See? Proving the point.
I always feel like you really listen.
Kate,
because I
do. Please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
Are you serious? Thank you so much. The fact that you don't care about that video and would come up here to stop me means a lot.
Oh fuck, I don't have proof. No, you were drugged. Nathan is involved. I can't just make that. You were drugged.
I care about you because I believe you were drugged.
That's better.
We will find out who did this and make them pay.
There we go. That's the right answer.
Sounds so persuasive, Max. If only.
What?
Kate, I believe you. Will you believe me? Please. You don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. I'm horny on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Yeah, there are billions of videos. That's an awful thing to say. Be strong.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies.
Yeah.
That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you. You're my friend.
Forever. Can we hug on it?
No! Nobody cares about me! Nobody!
I just said I did. Your father. your father.
Kate, I saw that card from your father.
That was a very good
card. You can count on him. He clearly loves you without question.
Dad does care, even though I hurt him. He's the only one I know who believes in me.
I just got done saying stuff about that I do and I'm your friend and stuff. Yeah, I did it! I saved her.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Sorry.
Told you guys I wasn't gonna let her die.
You saved me from talking in class.
Yeah! Oh, I fucking did it.
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. But I'm so proud of the way Blackwell pulled together to save a young girl's life.
Screw you!
Of course, you're quite a hero for getting Kate to come down, Max.
I didn't do much.
She's modest. Like a real hero.
Yeah. Real hero.
Fuck you.
As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously.
Yeah, sure you do.
What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not, and that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson,
I got nothing to say.
I know
that.
You can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss.
Yep. Especially since you talked to her beforehand.
Since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions.
Don't look at me, Nathan. I didn't say anything about any of that.
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
If I say David bullied her, he probably will get fired. I'm gonna do Nathan, because he's just the one that I hate the most. He's getting in trouble.
All I know is that Kate was at a party, and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and playing the field.
You're a liar. You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit! Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast!
No, you can't.
I already have a personal lawyer.
Careful, Mr. Prescott. I have been told of this alleged gun incident, and I have to admit that the video in question was sent to me by multiple sources.
Including me.
And since Mr. Prescott does appear prominently in the video and was responsible for the party, I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever. See you in court.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes.
Oh, I'm good.
I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
I want to stab him in the neck with that pen. Nathan, I mean. Oh, he's such a piece of shit.
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries. I know this has been a stressful day. I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So thank you for coming in.
Yes, he has scars on his face. This is gonna be a really long video, guys. Sorry. I mean, I'm sure we're almost at the end of it, but wow, we've been going for a while.
I couldn't even believe it was happening. It was literally slow motion as I grabbed her hand. And then I could feel her grabbing mine.
Max, that was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Ever! You reached out, she reached out, hugs, tears, applause. Like a superhero.
There were applause.
Look at me.
Really?
I'm a mess.
You're glowing. Seriously, a human halo. I'm pretty sure you earned your wings today.
I'm still worried about Kate. She did try to kill herself. All over a video.
Viral is the right word. Like a disease.
So you watched it?
Just one and a half times.
Warren, I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead.
Yep.
So, what do you think is really happening?
Some bad shit.
What the hell is this? The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
Now there's a
Max,
eclipse.
There was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know. I would.
His eye is healing pretty well. Actually, didn't even notice that it was there. Wow, that was a really bold move.
I believe anything this week.
They almost have the same haircut. You're not supposed to look directly into an eclipse. God. Now what? You didn't get fired. He gets to go as the hero festival thing. Why is she crying? I like this song. Again, man, I love this song. The songs, all of them in this game, so good. Is she in the hospital? Wow. Wouldn't they usually put you in a psych ward? Give us a little more about this room. I guess it's a room. Give us more hints on what's going on. Well, there's the connection to Rachel. Oh, so good. Oh, that was so good. I think I'm happy with the decisions I made. And, you know, I kept using that rewind to change my decisions, but that's what you're supposed to do, right? That's what you would do in real life if you had powers like that? Because I would. Oh, so good. And there's still 3 episodes left. Sweet. This one, I think, is a little bit longer than the others. Or, well, definitely was more than the first episode. Anyway, I'm going to skip that because it's all the same. Yeah, I'm not playing online, so I can't see everything. What are my choices? Told Kate to go to the police. Yeah, it was a better option. You answered Kate's call. Of course, there was no doubt in my mind to do that. You tried to shoot Frank. Yeah. Pulled a knife on my friend. I'm definitely going to shoot him. You saved Kate's life. I'm very proud of that one. Thank you. And I blame Nathan. And I'm so happy that I did. You tampered with the... Okay, so there was... Either way, the rail tracks were going to be broken. Okay, that's fine. Told David about Mr. Jefferson. I don't remember doing that, but I'm glad I did. Okay, then. And then on the next episode of Life is Strange. Chaos Theory. Okay, well, that was episode 2 of Life is Strange. I really, really hope the recording went all the way through and that the audio from my commentary also went through. Ugh, please. I haven't even checked yet. Anyway, just gonna keep going with this. Hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough of Life is Strange Episode 2. I'm gonna have to start going with my editing now and post it on YouTube. So, until next time, guys, I will see you in the next Life is Strange episode, if not another playthrough. But, yeah. This is Notorious B.O.B., Bob Agent of Hydra, and I will see you guys later.